students and faculty run in panic when a gunman terrorizes their school.
An armed man with a shotgun charged onto the Arkansas State campus.
FOX 13 News, the first local station to report live from the scene.
There were propane tanks in the back of that truck.
Giving you constant updates on Fox13Memphis.com and social media as the tense situation played out.
He started pouring the gasoline on himself and he had a shotgun.
When major news breaks, depend on FOX 13 News.